Hey, it's Adam with Sotomoto here on the 15th of October with a few recent arrivals. So one of our QTBR80 Yamahas, we've got an MBX50, which is a liquid-cooled little sporty bike from about 1982. A few Motocompos. These two run just fine, started right up. These two, one's missing a pep talk, no big deal. And then a couple of 350s and a CBR250. So I'll just start them up and show what's what. So this bike has a dead battery, so it's a little bit harder to start. And when the battery's low, the tachometer's off and a little intermittent. Yeah.